Hello everyone, and welcome to Trickery. With so many movies in the world, there are so much to choose from, and there are bound to be many made about magic and magicians. Some are good, some are bad, some are meh. One of my personal favourites is a movie known as The Prestige, a film directed by Christopher Nolan and starring Christian Bale and Hugh Jackman in the primary roles. And it puts forward a concept about magic I would like to share with you today. That every magic trick is broken down into three parts, or three acts, if you will. The first part is known as the pledge. This is where a magician will show you an ordinary object. Maybe that's a pack of cards, a glass of water, or a newspaper. He may even ask you to examine them. The second part is called the turn. This is where the magician takes those ordinary objects and does something seemingly impossible with them. Now you're looking for the secret, but you won't find it, because to be honest, you're not really looking. You want to be fooled. But you wouldn't applaud, not quite yet, because it's not enough to simply make something vanish, which is where the third part comes in, the hardest part, the prestige. Because if you're going to make something vanish, you need to bring it back. The pledge, the turn, the prestige. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, thanks for watching, and I'll see you all next time. Bye for now.